Of all the gin joints and towns in the world, I can certainly say there's nothing quite like the Big Apple. Is it stupid and cliche to say I fell in love? Because that's the statement I'm really quick to jump to. I mean, it was like watching a really old Hollywood movie that starts off so magical. Among the endless bustle and energy stretching from miles upon end, each street corner was an immaculately framed shot with a gorgeous story just underneath the surface. The singular notion that rushed through my head was that I needed to show my worth, creatively, if I was ever going to find my way to sticking around in that city. I had to make my own cinematic mark. And that's when the anxious thoughts started brewing. Film everything. With a population of 8.5 million, labeled a city that never sleeps and has a lot of talent, ambition levels have to be in the hundreds. Trillions. Be proactive. I had a month break at home, alone without responsibilities, and I found myself stir crazy looking out my window, struggling to overcome my winter break laziness virus. So I attempted to dust off some old memoirs and videos for inspiration, and all it did was bother me how annoyingly slow I read. Be timely. I was more than aware I was in the city of dreams, and there's no clucking around. But what can I possibly do to show my creative voice among this vast world of creators? What actions can get me traveling the streets of Manhattan with confidence alongside some of my closest friends? There's just so much, I should just film everything and cross my fingers hard. Someone, somewhere will watch and care enough to let me know soon. Well, here's my movie. I hope you like it.
I'ma show it back. If the catch is too small, I'ma throw it back. I've done a lot, but I ain't got a lot to show for that. Alright, yeah, let's do that again.
What I've learned from New York is that creating is just incomparable fun. If I keep offering the things I make the way I make them, then people will care. And yes, I know I have something to offer. Because I said so.